happening?
Wait! Stop! No!
Okay, guys, this is JRD and welcome back to my channel, but most importantly, welcome to part 14 of the Callisto protocol. And we've just reunited with Dani again. We fought a mini boss and we are now... We've discovered this colony, guys, and we've also discovered that these were, like, killed before they actually turned. So this was a mass murder, basically. And that was sad. Like, they killed them not to turn, basically, something like that. Or to try to avoid the spread. I switched to that because I have no more ammo. Oh shit, I dropped it. Fuck me. I dropped it. Okay, what's inside here first? Hey. Not too fast, mister. Well, miss. See? Energy converter. Can I? Come on. There's always something good behind the bar, man. Okay, where is she going? This is the second time, Jacob.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there.
Again? We've been separated once too many times, man. Reunite with Dani. Like, if you keep on falling, man, it's not gonna happen. Okay, so we can go back to the skunk gun.
The UJC is here for you.
Sell that and sell that. And then.
Make a selection.
What does this do? Modifies the weapon to firing homing ammo that swarms nearby enemies. 3000. Jesus, I don't have enough for that. 2-7. Explosive rounds upgrade. Yeah, this doesn't do any damage, man. I don't think it's worth spending money on that. What is worth spending money on is probably all safeties on launch, velocity removed, target can impact at near fatal speed. This might be good.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Okay. Let's go. Jesus!
Gotta find a ladder.
This is great, man. Okay, the thing is that the area got me a bit confused. As in, Midtown. There's a lot to explore, I think. So let's go Midtown first. Let's go this
upper level, Jacob. Look for the clinic.
Look for the clinic, okay. That upgrade was a good investment, though. You can literally kill your enemies by throwing them twice. Am I in the same place I was before? I don't think so. I'm assuming I am. Now we can go and get the schematic. Okay. The one I tried to get in the last episode. Making sense. Thing is, I have to remember where it was, though. I think it was here. No, it wasn't here. This one we got. But this. Okay, hang on. This door.
Through here, quick.
That was
no,
close.
No fucking way. I'm not. I need that schematic, man. I need that schematic. So this was. That schematic was over here. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Can't get to it. Okay.
It's freezing.
can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well, didn't have much of a choice. Some still don't.
Pristine decoder. Let me just sell it. I don't want it in my inventory.
Choose an item.
Okay, there's the elevator there. Okay, can you make it work? Yes.
Wait. What's that dome?
It wasn't there before?
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
Why would they cover it?
Dunno. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Okay, let... Only God knows what's inside that dome. And we're about to know, man. We're about to discover it.
I'm gonna download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet familiar. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
Farming subjects. That's what they were doing, man.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
Oh shit.
What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But Inside the carcass, we found them. Thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called subject zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God. 5, 2, 1. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
What's that? A football formation? 5-2-1?
As you can see, things have changed.
I know it's the number we had in the prison.
I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
You teaming up with that outer way trash now?
Okay, so he's the subject, right? He's subject zero. 1, 2, 3. You like that, bitch?
You think you can do what you did? Pay the price?
I'm kicking your ass, man. The thing is,
no one escapes me here. No one.
Danny, Danny, come on.
Woohoo! Bye, bitch.
Looks like you too. She was just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Obviously, we're gonna fight him again.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Probably he's gonna be the final boss, mutated into something bigger. Okay, I'm gonna take a bit of time here. Make sure I checked everywhere for loot. What's this?
Oh, we made it! Danny? Danny! Hey! 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 Hey!
Just shoot. Shit.
Okay, come on.
Shoot her, man! She's a liability. Shoot her.
No, no, no.
You're gonna be okay.
No, she's not.
Fair. I promised I would stop them.
Fuck.
I won't turn into one of those things.
No, 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 no. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No. I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
I don't agree, man. She's a liability.
Okay. Come on. Come on. Up. You good?
For now.
You're gonna need this.
Almost there.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
Duncan Cole. That's the warden, right? Okay, so let's bring this down. Don't think I have anything to sell.
Unit online.
No.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
What about? No. No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
God, I'm going back. I'm selling this.
Shoo.
The whole prison's infected.
I'm selling this.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Where's the... Shut off. Okay. Strange, but anyway, I'll take it. Oh, I found the assault rifle schematic.
Cells. No.
And
what's happening? Wait! Stop! Stop! No! No!
Go in your gun.
Dani, can you hear me? Dani? Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Right back where I started. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Mahler?
I have Dani.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry.
Okay, so
I'm opening the way ahead.
Oh shit. Okay, nothing here.
The choice is yours.
It's the assault rifle, right? Is it worth it, though?
Please make a selection.
Damage. Then ammo capacity, then damage. Then stability. I don't think it's really worth it, though. I'm gonna stick to what I have. And
UJC printing at your service.
Can I upgrade this now? 2.7, no, I can't. Okay. So I need to find the fuse, right? Exactly. I think it's done. There's the fuse. Okay, so all we need to do is head back. Let me just check in between the servers here. Just in case there's something hidden. No? Okay, fine. And gone. think I can sell.
UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Yes, and I can UGC buy
printing for all your needs.
Yep.
Excellent choice. Print finished.
Nice. Now that it does maximum damage, guys, which is pretty good, I guess. Now, we need to test it, but back and sell it. I need to, the idea is to keep the inventory really, really clean.
Unit online.
Nice. Like, I want to keep in the inventory only things that are really needed.
Every choice in your life has led you here.
Why don't you show up?
To this place, this moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become something greater?
Psychic word. We're gonna have fun here. Hang on. Hey! Jesus Christ, mister. Tell me I can't go in. Come on, man. He just jumped out of there. Let me in. That's a good room to go in. Oh, fuck me, man. Okay, so we need to go. Moment there, I went to pick up the herb thinking I was playing Resident Flippin' Evil, man. shit. Okay. There's only four I have left, so let's go for this one. Shit, man, all of a sudden this got crazy. Things got crazy. I think I have four. These are the most powerful I have, so might as well use them and then. Where is it coming out from? Oh, things are getting intense, man, here.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Really? As if I had another choice. Come on, jump up.
Some bad stuff happened here.
Ah!